it's a bit of glute work as well as hamstring. Up and down. And this is going to engage your outer thighs a little bit more. Pulse, pulse, down and up. Keep going. And up. So I'm just coming down and tapping my surface and then pushing my toe back up. That is going to help a bit as well. But if you can, try to stay up and look down at the mat. Slow and controlled. This is where you can put on ankle weights if you're not finding it tough enough. Five. For eight. Seven. Six. Wherever you feel it is just for the side of the glute. The other leg is nice and straight behind you. Hold that for a minute. Four. We're just going to eight. Five. And push. All the way down, using your triceps, thinking about that small muscle at the back of your arms. Down, up, down, up, and push up. Just start coming down and up. It's down and up and up, down and up. So I want you to dig your heels into your support. Your elbows are facing towards the back of the room. Down and up, raise it up. Down and up, raise it up. Then I want you to bring your knee to the elbow and across. Other side. It's one push up, so knee to the elbow and then across. Two, three, four. Other hand. It's down, it's down, it's up, push up. Reach one, two, and reach up, opening the chest. Two, one. Now come to the other side of your support so your glute is engaged here, and come to the center and back. Clear it, trying to come up to that same point each time. Now by being up on my hand, I'm engaging my shoulder. And by being up on that knee, I'm actually engaging the outer thigh on this other side. 45. And then coming up almost to touch that other leg. But if you have a gap, you can go under and over. Just for a little bit of variation in the angles. The other leg is just relaxed behind. And two. And one. Now we're going to turn our feet out. So you've still got a bit of a gap in between your legs. And we're doing the same thing. And just using that support to show that you're going down to the same point each time. You're not turning out here. It's down. It's center. Up, two, and straight. Up, two, and out. If you pull your belly button in really tight and think about rounding through that heel and standing up really tall, that's going to help you balance. Up, up, front. Up, up, side. Two more sets. Up, up, front. Up, up, side. Three times across. If your support isn't wide enough for this, just step out and back. Up and down. Stretching, long, pointing that toe away. I want you to bring your heel to your glutes and stretch those thighs. Lengthening out the front of the thigh. Three, two, one. Now we're going to stretch our legs out, and it's the same sort of action but with a longer lever. Keep going. For four, keep going. Go for eight, seven, and we're gonna push away and come back. Now this time I don't want you to lean all the way. The further you scoot your hips forward, the more you're gonna feel this. To the back, to the front, you're twisting. Twisting as you come forward. Four, five, six. If you're still tucked, this is harder. If you're not, then your glutes can be right on the mat. I really want you to focus focus here on the up and the down. Don't just let it drop. You're lightly tapping that support, but you're not letting your leg rest. You're going to work through that spine. Nice massage. Like this, if it's too hard with your hands under the sofa. Two more. Come up higher if you can.